Oh, son of a bitch. I try this one more time. Ah, fuck, I need to see my character. Well, I need to rectify the situation here, or else it's gonna drive me fucking nuts not being able to see my character. So yeah, a technical difficulty, temporary stumble. We'll get this shit fixed up, not a problem. Until the meantime, I'll be right back in a minute or two. Set. We will fix it. It will become well again. Alright, rock and roll. Let's see, sound's probably all fucked. Sound's semi-off. Fuck it, I just want to play some Adventure Island 3. Let's get this shit rocking. Gimme. This guy must have one hell of a metabolism to have to constantly eat. Having the constant munchies. I can never do this part. Fuck. Because you slip right off the fucking edge there. Son of a bitch. Oh well, let's get this level out of the way. There. 420. Actually, that's going to be coming up here, so... see if I can get at least past the first stage boss. I still want to take that secret route, though. Take the secret route and get through. That's points. Ah, fucker fish. Oh no! Fuck! I did it wrong. I didn't take the skip, to take the shortcut. Son of a bitch. I'll go ahead and get me some regular items then. Okay, I was just fucking off on that one. I'll try this again. I gotta get rid of that crackling. I'll work it out eventually. Alright, let's try this again. Fucking spiders. And of all things, they're garden spiders. Completely harmless garden spiders. Fish. I had him too. I'll take that though. Nah, fuck. I'll do that.
Mm-hmm.
See if I can't just rush through this shit. Grab a couple pieces of fruit. Continue on. Ah, god damn it. I'll take this, though. Here. Try this again. No! Bad shit! Motherfucker, I didn't mean to get that, too. Let's try this again. Fuck! I didn't jump good enough. I need to stop fucking around. Fuck. I'll take it. Oh, fuck. I went retard mode there. Hesitated. Awesome. I'll take it. See, Mr. Roly-Poly. Fuck! Fucking goddammit, should've went under it. Let's try this again. Fuck! Not like that, though. Cool, I'll take it. Yes, that's what I wanted. Now there should be... Is there a secret? Fuck! Fuck it, just go. Fuck it. Alright. Not too shabby. What do you think, Cat? Here, I'll move the keyboard. Have a seat. So, got that part down. Okay, this one. Oh, fuck. Fuck, got lucky on that one. Awesome. Let's get all of them. And fruit. Awesome. I'll take it. Oh, fuck. Now you want the second one, and then destroy the eggplant one, or collect the item, but I missed it. Fuck it. Run. Mm-hmm. cool. Kick ass. Oh, fuck it. 420, Cat. Why didn't you remind me, you son of a bitch? It's time to blaze it. It's 420. That was a nice shortcut, too. I got lucky on that one, I think. Because it's 420. Cat, you gotta get up here. It's 420. Don't give me that dirty fucking cat look, you son of a bitch. It's 420. 420, blaze it, cat. Oh, fuck. I better stop camping on this fucker and blaze it. Thank you. Alright, back. I'm trying to visualize the stage. It's been a little while since I played this. I'm actually impressed that I'm doing this well. Normally I fuck up. I'm saving my fuck up for later. That's pretty cool. Alright, now it's time to rock and roll. That was just me being fucking stupid. I suppose I'll go in with a weapon. Be a sport. Aw, oh, you shit stick. You're a butthole. Sneaky bastards. Oh, yeah. There we go. Get this rhythm going. Come on, you fucksticks. Nah, fuck it. I don't need there anyway. That made the exit. I like that foliage. It's pretty cool. Alright, we're on the boss. It's a big fucking... Jesus Christ, someone needs to fucking clip that bud. Try to guess that bud variety. Blueberry. Blueberry Kush. It's the Adventure Island Hudson Blueberry Kush. Rolls right off the tongue. Yeah, I better hit it one more time. Oh, is this bowl already toast? Yeah, fuck it, we'll just pack a little bit of this stuff back on there. We got Plant Man! Plant Man! Oh, I like this background. It's so simplistic. Yet, with the animation, the slight two-frame animation still adds a little character to it. That's pretty fucking cool. A whole entire level like that. Well, boss fight, rather. But that's pretty fucking cool. See, video games are a form of art. Right here. It's so simplistic. But, I don't know. It could be a simplistic GIF. Just this little scene here. That'd be kind of cool. Anyway. Let's put the bong down and fail. Thank you. That was a little close. I better stop fucking around. Kind of like that. Where's my hidden egg stuff? Got this guy coming up. What's up, my kitty? Yeah, there's nowhere for you to sit. I have the table clogged up with crap. Notepad. I have my notepad with my pen. My bong. My jar of weed. My cash tray. And my little tobacco. My little thing dedicated for my tobacco pipe. That's pretty cool. It works. And then I got my coffee. Look, cat, you have plenty of room. Now what? Get your ass over here. Do you want a bong hit? If that would... You want fumigated? Doesn't. He's running off. That's fine. There has to be some method to speedrun this fucker. I'll have to look one up later. Pretty sure if you get just the right rhythm and pattern, you can get this down. I'd like to learn to speedrun this. It is all reflex, that's for damn sure. And a little bit of memorization as well. A little bit, a lot. Oh, fucking Bad Walrus. Oh, Bad Walrus. Oh, fuck! Bad Walrus! Alright, let's try this again. Fuck this, we gotta go in with a fucking weapon of some sort. That dude's gonna be a butt pull. Oh. Oh, here we go. Come on. I'll take that. Fuck you very much. Alright. Oh. Ooh, shit! Ooh! Ooh! Flying high again! Fuck, I got my head in the clouds. Oh, come on. I'll take that. More of a pain in the ass, jumping-wise. There we go. Get that. It sucks. That fucking pause goes and interrupts your rhythm. Jesus Christ, it's my fucking retard mode. Let's try this again. I'm gonna fucking do this. Oh, fuck, I forgot to grab a weapon. Fucking walrus. Goddamn penguins. Where's my Mega Blaster for that fucker? Those are almost the same penguins in a Mega Man game, I thought. Oh! Oh, fuck. Okay, cool, I'll take that. I thought I fucked up again. No, I jumped short on that one. Shit.
Let's try this again.
Oh, hey, it's Dick. How's it going, dude? Oh, and thanks for the host. Shit, I didn't catch that. I'm kind of in my own zone. I want to see how far I can get in this fucker. Let's try this again. I had to take a break from the Castlevania Aria of Sorrow for this game. This Castlevania game, I put a few hours into over the last 2 days. Oh, shit! Almost forgot about that guy. At least those little flower things on the ground on here will give you an idea for the jump. Or that one of those Wile E. Coyote guys. What cat? Wile E. Coyote. I don't know, he's kind of a fox, but he runs pretty quick. He's not Tails, though, from Sonic. I don't know. He reminds me of Nook off of Animal Crossing. That's what it is. Anyway. Him, straight back and forth. Those penguins right there from fucking Mega Man. I fucking swear. From Mega Man 3. Go to the Gemini level. Or there's something equivalent to there. I know I've seen those enemies placed somewhere. Those almost exact ones. I could be thinking Yonoid, but I could be mistaken on that one, too. Fuck, what game was that? That's a good question. Okay, Rhythm Busted, and... Fuck. I gotta deal with Nessie here. Ah! Damn it. The Mega Man Penguin. Mega Man Penguin. Fuck. That's gonna bug me. Which game I've seen those penguins on. They look like a Mega Man enemy. Which Mega Man? Ah, fuck. Oh well, let's just get through this fucking level. Oh, I'll take it. Remember, slippery floor. Those damn penguins, I know I've seen them somewhere. I may have seen them on Yonoid. Oh shit, no! Thank you! Just let the momentum take me, fuck. Let the momentum take me through the level. Yeah, Gemini Man, yeah. The little penguin dispensers. No, they shoot out. Do they shoot out? I don't know, I'll have to look back on that. Perilous plunge. Weaponless. Challenge accepted. Ooh. I don't want to do that. Jump there. Ah, fuck, I jumped short. Alright, let's try this again. I'm gonna fucking do this, alright. Oh, fucker! I timed it wrong. Okay. I guess I'll grab a weapon this time. Let's just get through the level. Ah, fuck! I gotta start that all over again. That part. This is one of those games that tell you to get good. Oh, hey, how's it going? Basil the Gamer. Basil. Brazel. Brazel. That's one of those names that could be enunciated oddly. Brazel. 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 Okay, I know I'm out of it a little bit. Ow, fuck, I burnt myself. I got sidetracked. Yeah, where the big fat penguins that jump and shit. The ones that you come from. Yeah, try this again. See if I can't get through this. Come on, frogs. I keep on thinking Braille. Oh. Ooh. I used to rent this one back in the day all the time. Shit. It was between this and Mega Man 4. Oh, I like this one. Oh, Benny's got a rant video. Cool. I'll definitely have to check that out. Let's try this again. Wah! Bouncy springs. I ought to avoid getting any of the things that are the little animal dinosaurs. Oh, fuck. Ah, damn. Part 2, I haven't really played much of, oddly enough. I'm gonna have to go back and play that one. Ah! I fucked up. I can reset him. Good. Let's get back on track. Ah! Damn. This one fucking hole here. Just go. There. That's how you fucking do it. That's fucking how you do it. Alright. Where the fuck did that come from? How the fuck did I pull that off? Probably using some of the momentum of the ice. Get the momentum of the ice and it's almost like a shoot 'em up. A little bit like a shoot 'em up. Oops. Aim low. I'll take it. All the Super Adventure Island, I have the first one. I'll have to bust that out sometime. In fact, it's I don't have the casing for it, but I have the rest of the game. Ah, fuck. Must try again. Infinite continues. It means you have to keep playing. Infinite continue? Oh, yep, keep playing. Eventually you'll beat the game. There was more than one, yeah. I'm at least aware of two of them. Yeah, two of them. I haven't played the second one at all. Oh, fucking... Duh, I wasn't even paying attention, I was reading chat. Alright, let's try this again. Alright, back to the ice level. Alright. Ah, goddamn it. Backtrack too far. Try this again. This background's kind of cool. Head in the clouds type vibe to it. It reminds me almost Little Nemo or Kirby last level type stuff. And reset the spring and go. Like Kirby. Oh, reset the spring. Fuck, and I was right there, too. That's okay. Just go. Fuck, I missed the meat. That's okay. Because when a problem comes along, you must whip it. Whip it good. Rock right there, too. That blends right in. That's so fucking cheap. Oh, fuck. I've only got 4 life left. 3. Shit. I better just hurry my ass up. Let's try this again. Oh, god damn it. I hesitated and went backward and jumped. There we go. Fuck. Played these so many times over and over again, you just start getting them. You know the patterns, what to expect, and you just zoom through it. Alright, let's try this again. My favorite ice level. Ah, damn it, I jumped short. I was used to having the dinosaur's agility or speed or whatever. try this again. Reset the spring and go. Ah, fuck, over jumped it. Damn son of a bitch. Oh well. Let's try that again. I've got this. Oh, there you go. You can sneak past it just at that first jump. Okay, that's nice to know. Very fucking cool. Ah, son of a bitch. Oh, never mind. I'm gonna have to use every platform jump here. Mini jump it. With the dinosaur, I go quicker, so I have more momentum, it seems. That's one happy... Ooh! That's one happy-looking walrus. I like that. Just slide through the rest of the level. Oh, fuck you, buddy. Oh, no. Out of the way. Cool. That's one happy-looking walrus. Alright, let's take this one easy. Ah! I didn't need the skateboard anyway. That was just asking for a bad time. Until I get better at this game. I gotta get good. Oh! What's up, my cat? Oh, fuck, it's Contra! The waterfall level of Contra. Here we go. Adventure Island style. You gonna help me with this, cat? Oh, what the fuck? Aww. I got dicked. Let's try this again. go through the motions of the level. As we take the speedrun tour. Yeah, right. Casual speed walk. Ready to help me with this cat? Of course you are. Oh, I overjumped it. I probably could have skipped over a lot of that jump. Given this guy's momentum. Fuck. Oh shit. And reset. Oh man! All right. Watch my life this time. Can't really fucking stay long on the level. Ah, motherfucker! Let's try this again. It's not the fucking skateboard. I can deal with that. The Contra level. There has to be a hidden egg or something. Where the hell? Again. God damn it. And if I start getting a bloody nose during the stream, someone let me know. I'm serious about this, because I've had my nostrils have been all dry, so they're all cracked or something because of the seasonal change, and I have a bloody nose that will drip. So every time I feel this, my allergies acting up, which is partially because of it, I always think, oh fuck, am I gonna start bleeding all over? I'm gonna wipe and have a fucking streak of blood all over and not think anything of it. Although, save that for another idea. That seems like a movie idea. Some little weird clip. Halloween an April Fool's thing. That kind of works. I'll have to run that through my head. I wouldn't want to fucking bleed for real, though. Not what I'd like. The idea of just suddenly fucking blood coming out of places during a game stream, and you're not thinking anything of it except getting through the fucking level. That would be comic. That would be kind of, I don't know, maybe it's a dark humor in me. Semi-comical. Alright. I think this is where I used to get stuck on a lot, is this damn level. I know I've made it past it before. There we go. Skip that. I just want... There's my meat. There's my goal. I'll take it. Remember, small jump. I have to take every jump. Oh, and those penguins really do blend in with that background. That's sneaky. But considering the hardware limits of being pushed, Oh no, no, no! Don't do that to me, god damn it! Right there, you son of a bitch, you stay. No, I better go. I forgot my life is draining down. I don't know why I keep forgetting that. Probably because I'm doing some of these levels so damn often I don't think of it. I just collect the fruit and just go. Alright, perilous plunge. Get back. God damn it. That is a very delicate setup. And, well, it's 5 o'clock. I think it's good to take a nice 5-minute game break. Area 3-3. I know I can get through this. 2 lives. Otherwise, I essentially am going around and farming all the dinosaurs and just farming shit. Getting better at the levels as I go. No, let's place a little bit more. Although, it would be nice to come back fresh. Come back after a rest. Oh no, but I don't want to forget the level either. Oh, fuck me! We gotta try that again. Just go. Weaponless. Fucking rock. All right. No, we're gonna keep playing for the time being. I made progress. I swear, this Master Higgins dude must have the man munchies. He must be growing some straight fucking chronic on that Adventure Island. He has to be. They have to eat so much fruit all the time. I'm trying to keep up with his caloric intake. All the fruit and the meat and everything. Oh, fuck. Speaking of which, okay, come on. Alright. I'll take that. And breathe. Alright, making some progress, making some room. Oh, I don't remember this level. Okay, some rocks. I'm expecting those. Uh-huh. Let's go. Gotta go fast. No. Whoa. Okay, let's try this again. Cool. Oh. Fuck. Fuck it, I'll take it. I'm through the level. Just kind of fucking go and plow through it brute force style. Brute force. Oh. Who's that Pokemon? I've done... How do I do this level? Ah, fuck, I jumped short. Shit. Barrier. Go. Know damn well I want up there. Sneaky fucking bat. Oh, come on, get the bat. Thank you. There's a secret there, too, somewhere. I'll take it. Alright. I hear another rock in the background. You see Gwar. Gwar has been dropping their crack rocks because since Odorous died, they got too much crack and they don't know how to addict all other planets because it seems Earth has run out, so they have to go and invade Adventure Island and drop crack rocks. So Gwar is dropping crack rocks in honor of Odorous, and that's how we got this fucked up title, this fucked up game. Yeah, that's it. And this guy's really one of the scum dogs, but he's stranded. Oh, fuck, what's this? I'll take it. Oh, shit, I better go. Oh, fuck, no! God damn it. Oh, no. Oh, fuck! Shit, cocksucker! Gotta do that again. God damn it. I'm not fast enough. Christ, right into that fucking rock again. fucking rock. Ah! Fucking short jumped it. Whoops. Gets right on that ledge there. Fuck, I should just not backtracked. Fuck. Alright, let's do this. Slightly. There's the rock. Whoa. Oh, that was fucking awesome. Now that's what I call a fucking secret. That was a hell of a secret right there. Oh, dude, that was fucking awesome. Misty Haze. Purple Haze. Take the sky tour, the easy tour. Holy shit, this is the cloud level from Iron Sword, Wizards and Warriors 2. Fuck, get through that level. I need to make it to the boss, beat the boss, so I can feel comfortable about not having to run that fucking gauntlet of shit again. Yes, I am gonna play it safe. I'm gonna play it chicken shit. I'm just gonna fucking fly my ass to the fucking end. I am gonna need to get food. Come in for a landing. Oh, fucking. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Go, motherfucker. Go. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh. One bird left. I'll gather some fruit first before I fucking haul ass. And vegetable. Ah, fuck! Alright, now I have to trek it by foot. Sounds good. Ah, no. Way the fuck back here again. Alright, well, it gives me the chance to farm some more of those birds. It's not too bad. You get some of these levels, you start getting some of these levels down so well, they become second nature almost. That's when you're able to actually start speaking, hold some sort of conversation with yourself, a monologue or a soliloquy of some sort. Start playing the game, thinking about things. It's a form of therapy, I'm telling you. Poison frogs. Poison frogs everywhere. Alright, next level. Farm this. Oh. Okay, reset the spring and continue. I'll grab that. Ah, fucked up again. Damn it. Fuck, I went nub again. Gives me an idea. Oh, okay. His physics are much, much different. Fuck! I just went and pulled a fucking stupid again. God damn it. This level's fucking pissing me off now. God damn it. Fuck this level. Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it, chuck it, go. Just go. Ho, 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 ho. On a tour. And that's pretty much the ice level. Next level. God damn it. Thank you. the fucking momentum taken away. Son of a bitch. Fucking poison frogs. And wily coyotes. That's his cousin Fox. He's a fox. Cousin Fox. Sounds kind of hillbilly. Get through this shit real quick. It's about almost time for a game break, Cat. I need to stretch. Fucking level. Damn it, I fucking did it again. This fucking level. Alright. This fucker's going down. I've had enough of seeing this fucking ice level. It's overstayed its fun. Son of a bitch. Although I like the sky stage, it calms me down a little bit. Even when I do fuck up, it's not too bad. Definitely skip that. Fuck it, skip that too. Fuck it. I want to skip this whole level. Go. Remember, I can't fucking do the cool jump, so I have to do mini jump. Emulator fucked up. I think the sound fucked up on it, Cat. What do you think? Yeah. I think the sound fucked up on my game. Well, shit. But the game's running fine. Well, looks like no music for the time being, unless... Oh, no. Throw on something different. Fuck, we need music. We need sound. This is gonna bug me. Fucking sound's all screwed up. Fucking lame. Oh, hey. Fuck that fucking sound. I'm gonna have to turn it down for the time being. That constant drum rattle. Anyways, continue on with this level. Oh, sounds like it cleared up. The sound's rattling. Anyway, you get through this water level. Alright. There. That went smooth enough. Maybe my sound's working again. And it still has that slight crackle to it. But it doesn't have the drum beat thing, so I'll take it. What do you think, Cat? I'm at the desert. Again. I don't need Nessie. I'll take that one. Just for that purpose. I'll keep the boomerang. It's been more handy. I get rid of those. Holy fucking Christ, what the fuck? Okay, I saw a glitch there. Anyway. Oh, you dick smoke. What's this? Awesome. I'll take it. Keeper of the three eggs. Choose one. I'm gonna kick you right in the ovaries. I'll take a spade. Let's see. Oh. Oh. Alright, let's try this again. First time being at this level. Well, no. First time being at the level. No. Fuck that. I don't want the axe or any of that shit. I'll stick with the boomerang. It slows balls, but I'll take it. Oh, fuck! I can't believe I fucking missed it. Those fucking boomerangs, those goddamn kangaroos. Those goddamn boomerangs. Oh, free dude. I'll take it. Alright, Remember. Alright. I'll take it. It hops so high it ends up going to the ground. That's kind of cool. There we go. We're back at Charmander. Damn well wanted up there. Some of those jumps are really, really close. Oh, I'm at the boss. Well, I'm not timed or anything. I'm not on health. That's pretty cool. I'm gonna take this opportunity to take a game break, get refreshed, hopefully take down this boss. I have one other life, which is nice. Gives me a little padding. See if I can get some progress going on this. So, yep, I'm gonna go on a quick game break. Cat, you hold the fort down. Cool. Whoops. Let's try this again. We're at the boss. I do dig the music on this game, though. It has that beat to it. It's action-packed. That's probably why I like this game, besides the nostalgia factor of it, is I really do like the music of this particular game. As though something, I don't know how to explain it. Push the sound chip as much as it would be really fucking, it sounds decent. Anyway, bong hit and then take on this boss. Because shit, kid, sometimes you get fucking bored and you make a bong out of a fucking jar. I don't know. It's intriguing. I actually create bong smoking devices out of different things. I think of it as a challenge. A stoner somehow has a stance to be able to create a smoking device out of damn near anything. They say stoners are stupid. Shit. Give them a sack of weed, a lighter, and nothing to smoke out of. I fucking guarantee, the fucking stoner will find something you can smoke out of. I'm not fucking kidding, dude. It's true. Some people are just naturally stupid. And there's some that don't quite apply their intellect. I kind of waver in between. Alright, let's fucking continue on with this game. Rock and roll. I have the boomerang, so it slows balls. Oh fuck, what boss is this? Oh fuck me! Oh, this is gonna be slow as balls. Alright. Now to get through this shit again. God damn it. I gotta start over. Alright. Fuck. I'm sure there's a level select for this game. I've gotten so used to starting at the beginning. Actually, out of all the things I've made pipes or bongs out of, one of the better ones was using a lemon, because afterwards you can eat it, and it tastes fine, oddly enough, using a lemon. A lime? You don't want to do a lime. Limes are fucking disgusting. I mean, they're good to smoke out of through, they taste good, but eating it is fucking... Oh, it's fucking gross. But somehow the lemon, maybe is a little bit natural sweetness in the lemon, actually helps with the center. Because after you get through smoking out of the lemon, all you do is cut out the core and eat the core, and it gets you off. I can definitely attest to that. Oh fuck, I just went stupid mode there. Alright, let's try this again. Alright. Wah! Get that walrus. Oh, fuck. Let's try this again. I'll take that one. Oh, god damn it, get the fucker. There we go. Yeah, I forgot about that secret. I love that. Oh, nice. I'll take that. Goes in my inventory. And skip stage. I can see how flying through this level would help. That would help so much. I can see how I fucking flew through it last time. Jesus Christ. One of those tight jumps. Few pieces of fruit here and there, far between. What's over here? Oh, probably my doom. Let's go this way. Yeah. The Wizards and Warriors level. Iron Sword level, the sky. Alright, let's rock this. Ah, fuck it. I don't give a shit about that secret. Alright. Oh, fuck. That was close. And Mole Man. Oh, good, I did get that snake there. Nice. And that. Oh, damn it. Oh, fuck, what the fuck? Oh, that was fucking lame. I can do that too, you cheating bastards. Fuck this level. Fucking goddammit. Let's get through this. Oh, I ran out of health. Awesome. Oh no, not awesome. The fact that I can never fucking do this. I slip off every fucking time. Fuck it. Obviously I didn't need it. Flower ought to have been that warning. One single flower in the whole fucking level to try to denote where one of those little fast foxes are coming from. And we back at the salamander. We're back at the Pokemon. With my Pokeballs. Oh, no, no. Let's not fucking wreck this. I'll take that. Awesome. Oh, no, not that, though. Spiders. Alright. Fucking goddamn it. No, let's not fucking blow this so soon. I have no weapon either. Fuck it, pass the level. It ought to give me a damn weapon. Oh, I got a free dude. I'll take it. Okay, there's my weapon. I don't like that shit. Oh! God damn! Okay, I'm not bleeding. Fuck. My fucking allergies, man. Alright, let's try this again. Alright, let's try this again. Ah, damn it! Thank you. Alright, you gonna help me out with this cat? I'll take it. Fuck it. Fuck it, chuck it, just go. I hate the roly-poly one anyway. Fuck! I got... I have to remember I'm kind of timed. Fuck. No, I'm... Fuck. It was between that or hit that purple spider. God damn it. Oh no, not a viral scan. God damn it. Okay. We gotta stop that viral scan. Rock and roll. Where the fuck am I going? The damn spider out of my fucking way. Goddamn spiders. Damn it! Oh, oh, oh! Can I save myself? Yes, I can. Sweet. Oh, shit, no. Let's not fuck this up. I'm going retard mode. Oh, the cat? Obviously. He's trying to be a help, but he's being more of a menace. Fuck, 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 fuck. Spider! Alright. Go, 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 go. Alright, cool. You want your own show, cat? You can steal it for me. I'm just the background. Hi, I'm a cat. And I'm a butthole. But I have firepower. What do you think of that, cat? On my last life. Fight fire with fire. It's an extra hit, so... There's my shield. Way to avoid that. Ah, fuck! Fucking toasted! I gotta go through that shit again. God damn it. This is what's so aggravating. Yeah, I could use save states, but I'm just too lazy to do that. Damn. Fucking game's starting to piss me off now. Fucking spiders. Garden spiders, of all things. I know I could fucking beat this. So you're gonna nap there, Menace. So Menace, the cat, is gonna nap right there. I'm not moving yet. Oh shit! Forgot all the walkers. Reset. I did hop skip. Should have done longer jump. Ah, damn it. God damn it. We'll be right back. get back to where I was. I want to get back past this boss level. Missed it, son of a bitch. Come on, fuck. Try this. There ought to be an egg around here somewhere. Oh, that fucking rock. That's so sneaky. Take my shortcut. Oh, let's not die before fucking life runs out. Take it. Come on. damn it. I want to get past this stage. I want to get to at least the next fucking level. At least for a personal accomplishment. Sort of beat the game. Fuck, I keep landing it wrong. I wonder how the hell am I gonna get a little secret here? Oh, hey. Thank you. awesome. Back at Salamander boss. We're gonna fucking do this. Oh no, God damn. Fucking Christ! I gotta get that. Okay, fuck this shit. Let's stop fucking around and get through this level. Grab a piece of fruit. Okay, cat, not right now. No! Your tail's in my way. Fucking. Fuck this up. So fucking touchy. Damn piece of shit. Alright. Fucking... Nope, it's not gonna work. Fuck. Well, fuck it. Game on! Game on! Alright, let's fucking do this shit. Ah, son of a bitch! I don't have a turbo button set either. Oh hey, I need that though. There goes my barrier. Ah! God! Fucking damn it! One more round, that's it. That's all I can take after this. One more round. I still need to get something to eat, make some coffee, and all that nice stuff. Get recharged, watch other streams, get inspired, all that nice stuff. Fuck! All that good stuff. Good, nice, entertaining. Yeah. I've been streaming for a little while anyway, plus I can always use stage select. Start off where I began. I wouldn't have all the items, but I'm too stubborn to use save states. Although, okay, I'll throw one on later. Oh, come on, you fuckstick. There we go. I'm fucking hungry. What sounds good? What do I have that's relatively quick but not junk food? I'll have to give that one some thought. Oh, okay, cool. Fucking... this damn ice level. Alright, let's stop fucking around and just do this level. Whoa, what the fuck? That was kind of cool. That, fuck, I do that every fucking time. This fucking game, man. Fuck it. Going in big Roman balls. That's another game I have to get to, is Shadow of Rome. I can't get the PlayStation emulation to work at all. And I'd have to drag my PC into my game room. My sorry excuse as a game room, but... it honestly wouldn't take too much to set up. I'll save that for another day, though. Oh, you fucking pecker stick. I will save state right there, though. I can always come back to stage select and start back there. But I'll definitely get back to this game. I'm still working on Castlevania Aria of Sorrow. I'll get to it eventually. But, yeah, whoever's watching, thanks for watching. Dick, thanks for the host. I appreciate it. Alright, I'm out. Out of my mind.